So good evening. My name is Doug Landall. I'm teaching this session and Thursday session of CISSP prep. So hopefully everyone's here to pass the CISSP examination.
This is the cybersecurity arena, so we're talking about protecting computers, networks, servers, data. It's critical to keeping people's data and companies' information secure and keeping it from being compromised either by competitors or by criminals. CISSP stands for Certified Information Systems Security Professional. It's a professional certification for the security industry that is baseline for most job applications.
If we have a breach, what state laws do we have to comply with?
The class that we teach here is a six-week, 12-session course, 48 hours in the class, and we have 4 to 5 currently certified CISSPs, most of whom have been in the business for 15 to 20 years. The number of jobs is growing faster than we can train new people to fill them. So there's an increasing deficit in security professionals. Security field is definitely one where you need to think creatively because the bad guys are thinking creatively. And so you have to almost put yourself in the mindset of the people that are attacking your network and then figure out how you're going to defeat them.
For more information on this and other ACC career training programs, visit austincc.edu/info.